KVD full sleeve mascara. The brush looks so interesting. The brush is a molded brush, and if you can see, those individual hairs almost have like little like claws on it. Ends almost look like little hooks. I love a good tubing mascara, you know, only need some warm water to wash it off. Yeah, I'm not really loving this mascara. I'm sorry, I have to do crazy eyes for you to see this. Tips of my lashes just look like they're sticking together and not fully separated. And I'm starting to get those little balls at the ends of my lashes. Even the image on the packaging, like her lashes look really chunky. $25, I wouldn't even pay like $5 for this, honestly, because my lashes just look so, they just don't look good at all. I'm not gonna throw this because my dog is sleeping and I don't want her to wake up. Just pass.